Damn.
It's your boy Keith reacting, and we back. Another reaction lesson, bro. We got Yungeen Ace today, bro. Walk Away. Dropped this a week ago, man. Let's check it out together, bro. One of y'all drop this down in the comment section. I feel like if y'all didn't, your boy's gonna check it out anyway. I fuck with Ace. Hit the sub button, all that good shit, man. 800 subs on the way, man. 800 subs on the way. So let's get there, bro. Appreciate the request. Let's go, man.
I know in the beginning I was saying, like, how music helped me get through shit, and, like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's my therapy and shit, right. You know what I'm saying?
It is.
But, like, lately and shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I've been just being real with myself, you feel what I'm saying? It's just be like, I just been going through a lot of...
No cap, though. Before you even go in, though, music low-key is therapy. That's why you gotta watch what you put into your mental, bro. No lie. But Ace make that pain, you feel me? That real struggle music. The shit that, nigga, even if you not in the streets, you can relate to it in some way, which is fire about this nigga. But let him talk his shit, though. Keith, shut the fuck up. But let's go. Let's get back into this.
Like, it's my therapy and shit, you know what I'm saying? But, like, lately and shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I've been just being real with myself, you feel what I'm saying? It's just be like, I just been going through a lot of shit, you know? What if I told you that I'm exhausted? What if I told you that I'm beyond time? What if I told you that I'm so done trying? Wishing my life had a button so I could rewind. What if I told you I'm not as strong that you think I am? I just wanna go far away, somewhere I don't know where I am.
Bro, shit is believable, bro. What if niggas told you all of this shit about them, bro? What if they wasn't the person that you thought they were? What if they wasn't as strong as you thought they wasn't? I said was. What if they wasn't as strong as you thought they was, bro? What if they told you, nigga, they was hurting, nigga? What if they told you that they was going through shit as well? Check on your strong friends, bro. Because they go through shit as well, bro. No cap. Check on your strong friends. The ones that feel like, oh yeah, they got shit together. You feel me? The ones that y'all feel like, oh, everything is so together with these niggas. Because you and I start looking at, but everybody got their own problems, bro. Because money don't bring happiness, bro. It can definitely change your circumstances, but it doesn't bring happiness, bro. But let's go, bro. Because y'all probably be looking at these artists like, damn, they got everything I don't have, bro. These niggas ain't happy, bro. They just got the shit that you don't have, like you just said. Don't mean they're happy, bro.
But I don't want this life anymore. Gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. Be careful. This life that I pray for, this life that I beg. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Every day back to bed, my mama back drink. Every day just get worse from thinking about checking in rehab. Mama, I need help too, I need to see a specialist. I just tried everything, nothing seems to be helping. I'm so sick of people judging me off what I got. Falling out with all my homeboys, but ain't got what I got.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro. I'm tired of people judging me for what I got. I'm falling out with homeboys, nigga, because of what I got, bro. Let a materialistic shit change the relationship that you have with a person. It's insane, bro. Because once that fucking person leaves, nigga, you can't get them back. You can get $100 bills, Rollies, Rogers, chains, all that shit is fucking, you know what I mean? You get what I'm saying? You get my drip, bro. Shit's crazy, bro. Listen to fucking people, bro. That's the best thing you can do, is listen to somebody, bro. The best thing, bro. Two ears, one mouth for a reason, bro. Listen more and shut the fuck up. Because people telling you how they feel, bro, and you just not listening, bro. This nigga going through some shit. Right now, somebody need to check on Ace, bro. No cap, because, nigga, this sound like a pain or something. Like, it don't even sound like a pain, so, nigga, it is a pain or something, bro. Somebody check on Ace, bro. Listen to this in particular, bro. He telling you, nigga, what's up? I need help. Somebody talk to me, bro. Let's go back, though, bro.
I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Every day back to bed, my mama back drink. Every day just get worse from thinking about taking a rehab. Mama, I need help, too. I need to see a specialist. I just tried everything. Nothing seems to be helping. I'm so sick of people judging me off what I got. Falling out with all my homeboys, but ain't got what I got. All this weird fake vibes. I ain't really got nobody. My pain size. That walk went from the stage. I've never missed. game, but right now I'm feeling free. Everybody say they love me, got it feeling like a friend. Hey, everybody,
show me, nigga. Because once you do what everybody said, it does start to feel like a phrase, nigga. Actions speak louder than words, bro.
Nobody in my pocket, my paint size, now I went from the stage. I've never been scared, but right now I'm feeling free. Everybody say they love me, got it feeling like a phrase. Hey, everybody, wanna be famous. Been thinking about retiring from music. But I don't want this life anymore. I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I've been. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically stable. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. And for the industry, all the rap niggas fake. I don't want one day, so need nobody in my space. All this shit did was bring me way more problems. Me being broke money, the only thing that's all, only thing that keep me going.
Oh my God, all this shit did was bring more problems, he said, nigga. Me, him being broke money, the only thing that solved them problems, bro. And that was financial problems, not all the shit that was going deep down inside, bro. That was going on around him in his environment. That changed as well. But nigga, you only can help so many people. You feel me? If that makes sense, bro. You can't help everybody. That's why certain people are still living in the hood. And they, yeah, I mean, they got celebrity people that's basically making a living for this, bro. But you can't help everybody, bro. You want to, but you can't, bro. And that's tough. And that's where all that pressure come in for him. Because, nigga, he felt like he was the one that had to take care of everybody, bro. And this nigga just really said he think about retiring from music a couple verses ago.
More problems. Me being broke money, the only thing that's all. The only thing that keep me going is I want to stand down my fan. I've been way close with y'all and my family and friends.
Fuck, nigga. He said the only thing that keep us going is him, bro. That's tough. Just like with y'all, bro. No cap, bro. Seeing that these videos make somebody day, that's enough for me, bro. I don't give a fuck if it was 10, 15 of y'all. And if y'all was consistently watching these videos, that would make me happy, bro. No cap, bro. I do feel that verse, bro. Y'all niggas the ones who keep me going, bro. No cap. Because it's not about no money, bro. It's about changing lives, bro. It's all about, if you doing YouTube and you ain't trying to change lives, bro, just stop. Turn up the camera right now, bro. It shouldn't be about no fucking money, bro. It should be about making the world a better place, bro. Using your platform to make the world a better place, bro. Other than that, fuck off, bro.
Got so severe, they kept me this. I was trying to find my soul, I don't know, but it's been missing. It's been with this life, this shit just can't with more hatred. They say I'm a star, so tell me why I feel basic. Don't know who you are, I just need someone to save me. They blame me for tragedy, my niggas fight cases. But I don't want this life anymore. Gotta be careful for what I'm asking.
They blame him for tragedy and his niggas fighting cases, bro. Think about it. What's really tragic is, nigga, is they got the fucking power to get these niggas football numbers for fucking simple shit, bro. Distributing weed, bro. Football numbers. Don't get me started on this Kyle Rittenhouse shit, bro. That's a video for another day.
This life that I pray for, this life that I've been. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally scared. I'm physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I don't wanna just give up on my fans and shit. You feel me? But I got like one more album in for me.
Damn. I don't call y'all fans, I call y'all my supporters though. But I get what he's saying. But he said he got one more album in him, bro. Check on Ace, bro. No cap. I fuck with this just like I fuck with all Ace music, bro. And it's always different flavors, bro. If you know what I'm gonna say, y'all been around for a minute. But for real, bro. Check on your friends, bro. Check on your strong friends, bro. Just because from the outside looking in, everything look like it's going all right, they still need people to check on them, bro. They still human. Catch y'all next one, though, bro. Peace out.